What's going on YouTube? Back again with another video. I do got an update on the cd5 Accord. So the shop did call me and the new harness, they already got it. I went and paid for it already. So basically he told me that distributor, the one I just barely ordered, the brand new one, I'm not sure if y'all could see in a video back a while ago. Now he's telling me that that one's not the right one. So I'm going to have to get a OBD1. So first I'm going to try something out. I'm not sure if it's going to work, but I'll let y'all know. Other than that, I took him another, what is it, a coil pack? Not the coil pack, the igniter, the little cube, the one that connects to the distributor. That one, I got two of those. So he's all, let me try one of those, see if that works. If not, I'm going to have to get their new distributor, but we'll try something before we get it. I don't want to get another one and be like, well, that's not the problem again. So yeah, but like I said, the harness is good. It's already plugged in, it's getting spark, it's getting everything, not like the other one was trash and everything. So other than that, so we're good there. So now we'll have to see the distributor, see what happens, probably give me a call back today. Other than that, that's the update I got right now. I don't really got too much, but this Sunday there's gonna be the Carson Coffee, so I'll probably go. It's at 1, so it's not really a bad timing, but I'll probably be there for probably like two and a half hours probably, or 2 hours, we'll see. So hopefully it's a good event. Other than that, I think that's all I got. And on the 29th, there's a Auto X drag racing, something like that, on, I believe it's at 12. So if you're interested, come out. It's at the base. So other than that, I don't really got too much. Like I said, it's just up there on the CD5 Accord where we're at right now. So I guess that's where I'm going to leave it at. But if I get anything, also today I should be receiving some lights for the Mustang. It's not for my Mustang, it's for a customer's Mustang. It's a little, basically like a little job. He just wanted some new lights to install them for him. So I'm going to be doing that probably. They should be getting here today. So they do get here today, I'll probably make a video on it. I mean, they're basically the original ones. So I'm just going to be putting them on for him. So we'll see how that goes. Shouldn't be too hard to 2000 Ford Mustang. Nothing too crazy. So other than that, we'll leave it at that, and I'll update you once those get here and the Carson Coffee, and go from there. But like, share, and subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next one.